All right, so you want to make sure you have a deep plant foot. And when you can see, I hit the top of the ball, just the tip and the tip of my toe. That's about all you need. And you're just going to kick down as hard as you can and follow through. That way you clear your foot out of the way.